faktor.
How to make India energy efficient? Basically, what is energy efficiency? Is the goal to reduce the amount of energy used to provide products and services. Then, what is the need to save energy? Reducing energy use reduces energy costs and may result in a financial cost saving to consumers. And reducing energy use is also seen as a solution to the problem of reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Then, how to reduce energy consumption? Modern appliances such as freezers, ovens, etc. they use less energy than older appliances, especially the modern power management system. They also reduce energy uses the ideal appliances by turning them off or putting them into a low energy mode after a certain time. Then fuels like biodiesels can be used, and using cars which run on batteries, and industries also use a large amount of energy to provide a diverse range of manufacturing. Then the different types are wind energy, which producing electricity by wind implies a number of hard to rival advantages such as guaranteed perpetual zero cost and no emissions in the atmosphere. And hydroelectric, it is one of the oldest technologies, and for electricity production, as it is easier to evaluate. Solar energy is also one of them. It has enormous potential as a clean, abundant and